What up, world? It's your boy Sway, and it's that time again for You Hear It First. Now, this week we got something extra special for you guys. Instead of showing love to just one artist, we're handing the mic to a whole entire movement, the Baltimore club music, where the dancers are as important as the tracks themselves. All right, now busting out with backbreaking beats, Baltimore is ushering in hip-hop's next revolution, and here to show us around is Bmore's club queen herself, DJ K-Swift. Check this out.
Hey, what's up? It's your girl K-Swift in Baltimore. About to give you a taste of the Baltimore club music, which is blowing up right now. The first stop I gotta do is a high school party that I gotta personally DJ, so I want y'all to come on and roll with. You about to experience club music live here, people wilding out, real crazy. Come on!
In Baltimore, when you step in the club, it's all about owning the floor. Born out of the 80s and heavily influenced by British breakbeats and Miami bass, Baltimore club music's first big splash came in 1991 when DJ Frank Ski of the rap group Two Hype Brothers and the Dog produced Doodoo Brown.
The brand new brother in town.
Now, a new generation of rappers like Young Leek are rising in the scene. And at 130 beats per minute, Bmore's quick, gritty blend of hip-hop and house has also spawned a slew of heart-pounding moves.
The crazy legs. SpongeBob. Sidekick.
This is a slide song. You gotta watch the crowd on this one. The whole crowd walks side to side off the song.
This shit was hypey before hypey, crump before crump.
Right now we're in front of the Paradox. This is the main club in Baltimore where club music is just the absolute jump off. It's already packed in here. Come on. I want y'all to show my Baltimore good shit right now.
Is we mix the hip-hop, we mix breaking, and we mix club music together as one. This city is a lot of competition.
Breaking down.
You gotta do a lot of competition, breaking so therefore, it's different sets against different sets.
Besides the friendly competition, these clubbers also turn to their music as an escape from the city's crime-plagued streets. I'm gonna dance
my pain away. We got a club song called Dance Your Pain Away. So if you're stressed out, you lost your job, the club music will relieve all that. I'd rather have the club music than we killing each other.
I hope y'all enjoyed it. Club music is the next big thing that Baltimore is bringing to the whole world. All right, I'll holler at y'all later.